he never lost a single professional boxing match in his life. He ranks as one of the highest paid athletes with a net worth of over $600 million. His nickname? Money. And for good reason. He's not afraid to spend it. Floyd Mayweather's natural talent and tenacity have led to an incredible 50-0 win-to-loss ratio in the ring, and also an insane amount of wealth. So, strap on some gloves and put in your mouthguard, because we're looking at just what Floyd Mayweather spends all his riches on. Mr. Mayweather has earned quite a bit of money over the course of his incredible career. When it's all said and done, most estimates put his lifetime earnings at over $1 billion. But just how did this superstar boxer earn this kind of dough? Well, to put it bluntly, he was really, really good at boxing. As an amateur boxer in the early 90s, Floyd had a very respectable career, losing a few fights and even gaining a bronze medal in the 1996 Atlanta Olympics. But it was that same year that Mayweather decided to turn pro, and he took the world by storm. As a professional boxer, he proved undefeated and has a record of 50 wins and 0 losses. But it wasn't just raw talent that catapulted Mayweather up to the stratosphere of earnings. In 2007, he made an incredibly savvy business decision by paying $750,000 to buy himself out of his contract from his management company, Top Rank. Just how good was this decision? His next fight was with boxer Carlos Baldemir, and Mayweather earned a cool $8 million. But that's chump change compared to the $25 million he earned from a fight with Oscar De La Hoya, which turned out to be the first of 10 straight fights where he earned $25 million, each and every night. After that, he started his own company, competed on Dancing with the Stars, and even guest starred on WWE's WrestleMania, an appearance that netted him $20 million. His bravado and confidence have turned him into a crowd favorite, and even if you don't like his personality, that's part of the strategy too. By turning himself into someone people want to lose, he made sure that his final fight with Conor McGregor was a box office smash. 4 to 5 million pay-per-view sales were recorded, and an estimated 50 million people watched the fight. That amounts to $450 million in television revenue. Hey, when you have that kind of draw, no wonder you're one of the richest. But just what is Floyd Mayweather spending his incredible fortune on? Well, to put it bluntly, just about whatever he wants, and his flaunting of cash has earned him the nickname Money. If you want to talk about houses, Mayweather's got quite the collection. In 2017, Money bought a $25 million mansion in Los Angeles. It's a 6-bed, 10-bath property located right in Beverly Hills, surrounded by movie star neighbors and expensive shops. Inside his palace, he houses his impressive wine collection with over 225 bottles of fine wine, a 12-seat movie theater, and a candy shop. But one isn't good enough when you're 50-0. Mayweather also has a mansion in Las Vegas. It's a $10 million home bought right after his fight with Conor McGregor. You know, a sort of victory present to himself. This 11-bed, 14-bath mega home sports multiple guest houses, indoor and outdoor pools, and an underground garage that can hold 20 cars. However, Floyd needed a place to stay on the East Coast, too, and he found it in the form of a $7.7 million home in Miami. It's a 4-bed, 5-bath house that, according to the listing, Mayweather paid for with cash. It comes with a rooftop kitchen, is located right along the waterfront, and also has an 80 food dock. Hey, when you got the nickname Money, it's important to earn it. And earn it he does. Floyd Mayweather is no stranger to the businessman life. And it was well documented that he talked with Mark Cuban, who is worth an estimated $4.2 billion himself, every single day at lunch while competing on Dancing with the Stars. Cuban even was quoted as saying, "I don't think people realize just how focused he is on being more successful outside the ring than he is inside." And he means it. Mayweather is known to be a savvy real estate investor, as well as the founder of his own company, Mayweather Promotions. Founded in 2007, this entertainment promotion company has netted over $350 million while also generating over $1 billion in pay-per-view revenues. Outside of boxing, Mayweather also owns a gentleman's club called Girl Collection. But if you want a VIP room in this luxury joint, you better save up. He rents out the room for $30,000 a night and asks for an additional $20,000 for the VIP section that contains his fingerprints. Drinks aren't cheap here either. There's a $50 cover and a 2-drink minimum. A bottle of Patron Platinum sells for $2,700, and if you think you're gonna save some money by switching to beer for the night, the cheapest bottles go for $16 each. This place ain't for the 99%. Money's love for the expensive and extravagant extends to the wide-open road, too. It's been reported that he owns over 100 cars, including an entire fleet of all-white luxury cars, as well as a fleet of all-black luxury cars. But hey, when he's in the mood to drive around, he'll take his $1.7 million Bugatti Veyron out for a spin. Or if he's feeling really ritzy, he'll drive his $4.8 million Koenigsegg CCXR Trevita. He also owns multiple Ferraris, including the Ferrari 458 Italia, which sports an impressive $245,000 price tag, as well as a McLaren 650S, a coupe that starts at $275,000, and a Mercedes-Benz SLS AMG, a $206,000 car. Floyd Mayweather won't limit himself to the ground, though. After all, he's in the featherweight class division for boxing, so being lighter than air is in his nature, which is probably why he gifted himself a $60 million jet that can hold up to 15 passengers. Aptly named the Air Mayweather, it's a Gulfstream G650, and it sports twin-engine technology. For all you laypeople out there, that means this plane reaches speeds of 650 miles per hour. Inside, you'll find leather seats, many flat-screen televisions, and of course, plenty of legroom. On the outside, Floyd was sure to let people know this was his plane. Written in big letters, the aircraft advertises the company called the Money Team, which is inspired by Mr. Money himself, and the initials TMT can be seen on the tail of the plane, as well as other places like next to the front gate. Underneath the stairs, after landing, it's not uncommon for the mat to have 50-0 printed right there for Mayweather and everyone else to see. We guess this is so he doesn't forget? Yeah, that's gotta be it. But how could we talk about the air without talking about the sea, too? Money also owns a mega yacht, which reports estimate cost him $200 million. Look, it's not that he doesn't have the money for it, but man, if he keeps splurging like this, he's gonna have to come out of retirement to set up another fight with Conor McGregor, as Forbes estimates that he earned an astonishing $275 million after he won. Hey, if one fight is all it takes to earn that kind of dough, then buying yachts is easy. Mayweather is known to throw some of the most extravagant and wild parties, too. We mentioned before that his jet was a gift for himself, but did we mention it was for his birthday? And did we mention that the party looked like it was straight out of 50 Shades of Grey? No? We didn't? Well, here's what it was like. Mayweather started out his birthday bash by buying courtside seats at an LA Lakers basketball game, dressed as a cowboy. He then shifted gears and threw a 50 Shades of May party in Hollywood and told all guests that they had to bring their own mask. The party had a flaming cake and was held at the Reserve in downtown LA. And some of the biggest stars attended, including Mariah Carey, Jamie Foxx, and Wiz Khalifa. But we aren't done yet. Oh, not even close. Money also has plenty of quirks and weird things he spends his fortune on as well. This ain't the usual planes, boats, and cars stuff. In fact, it's extravagantly extra indeed. Money loves watches and owns multiple multi-million dollar timepieces. He loves to show them off on his Instagram page, and one of his more recent posts has him showing off what he calls the Billionaire Watch. Where did it get such a lavish name? We say it comes from the fact that the watch goes for $18 million. Floyd Mayweather is also known to never wear the same pair of underwear, ever. It's a one-and-done deal with him. After he uses them, he throws them away, never to be seen again. Just about how much will he spend on all those tighty-whities? Reports say Mayweather easily spends $6,000 a year on just underwear. And it's not just his undies that he'll discard after one use. Mayweather won't wear a pair of shoes more than once either. But luckily for his staff, he'll leave them behind in his hotel rooms instead of throwing them away. Wow, what an altruistic guy. Floyd is a huge gambler as well, and it's not uncommon for him to place huge six-figure bets on his favorite sporting events. What's one of the highest bets he's even made? He once put up $1.1 million on an Oregon college football game. Kinda makes your $20 fantasy football buy-in look like chump change, doesn't it? Here is one of the stranger ways that Mayweather is known to handle his money. He'll literally carry it around with him, as in, he'll actually handle his money. For a light night out in the town with some buds, Floyd is known to carry around $60,000 in cash, but he has claimed that he can fit $1 million in cash into a hockey bag if he's planning on an extravagant evening. Ah, but don't think you're gonna get the jump on money and take, well, his money. First off, don't forget that he's a 50-0 boxer. But secondly, Floyd is sure to keep many bodyguards around him at all times, and they are some of the best in the business. If you think you're getting to Floyd through this crew, you're vastly mistaken, my friend. And to make sure that these bodyguards truly are the best of the best, and always on their game, Floyd pays them each $150,000 a year. When you want the best, you gotta pay for it, and that includes protection. Hey, keep training and never give up on your dreams, and you might just earn enough to get yourself some super guards as well. It seems that Mayweather's lavish lifestyle has done him well. By acting as his own marketing agent, he's cracked the code to becoming notoriously wealthy. His strategy? He's not afraid to flaunt his incredible bankroll, which of course makes the public want him to lose. Which means, when he wins, he secures all the more money. We say, genius. Yeah, this plan absolutely worked. Hats off to you, Mr. Mayweather. It made you a legend in the world of boxing, and has also made you, hands down, one of the richest. If you like this video, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. We love making you the content, so hey, hit us back with some love and help our videos out so you can be updated on exactly what all of the richest are spending their incredible wealth on.